Welcome back, everybody. Just getting ready for Horde Night, day 80. It's gonna be a solo Horde Night this time. So just getting everything all set up, making sure everything's running good. Got all my steel forges over here, got my iron forge here, all my concrete here, and my brass and my lead. And then this is my cement mixing area for my big builds, which is way out over there. But got a nice tunnel that leads over there, that leads from here, goes all the way over there. But that's for another video. Right now, it's Horde Night, so we got to get over there and get ready for that. So until then, I will meet you guys over at the Horde base. Alright, so this Horde Night, we got a couple extra things. We got installed a blade traps on both sides. And then we have an electric fence going around the whole interior. Other than that, everything else is pretty much the same. Everything's just Had to put in another generator. This is the blade trap generator. So I'm hoping that they'll get clogged up, fall off the sides, try to jump over, get hit by the blade trap, maybe over here even. And fall off, and can't get back up, and then hit the electric fence as they try to get back out. That's the idea. Now if it works, great. Doesn't, it's okay. Because I got other ideas, maybe blade traps down along the inside. We'll see. We're also getting ready to start building another Horde base out in the wasteland, so we'll see what happens. Alright, let's get this started. Oh gosh. Okay, which way are they coming from? Like they're concentrating over here. Jumped on the wrong side.
I love that.
Heavy molecules. I think that blade trap's gone. Oh, God.
Another demolish I just landed on. How are they getting over it? Oh, it goes to the floor. Shoot him in the legs. Some 9mm. Need to be repaired. Another turret. There it is.
They just don't stop. They just don't stop. Gotta remember to blink. That blink, whoa. Why did that turret fly up in the air? Shooting it? Don't even make it close now.
8. Still jumping pretty good. Doing the jumping jacks. It? No, new sides. Oop. Yep, it's gonna get real bad. Lots of spinners. Yeah, really? Go.
Repair, repair, repair.
They're blowing up on me.
Gotta mow him down. Could be the last batch of them. Looks like they might be getting stuck in that blade trap over there. What the hell? What? I got that. Come on. Come on. Come on.
just hope, just let them pile up and then... It's bad.
Let's go back out.
Crazy Ordnance, 319. But there again, it's just by myself, so. Executing shutdown procedure. That's what you do. Yeah. Fortnite lasted all night. Unbelievable. Alright. Got a couple stragglers here to take care of. Alright, yeah, I lost that one. That one.
But did not die. So I need to do some polishing up to this for this base, but all in all, it didn't do too bad. I just went through a ton of ammunition. Oh, still got somebody down here. Oh. But all in all, it did really good. Well, let's see what we get for loot, and I'll be right back to show you what we got. Alright, let's see what we got. Got everything all cleaned out. Yeah, some blocks taken out, but not too bad. Got a lot of work to do for the next Horde Night, but this is our take. Got some 44 mags, some 7.62, 9mm, some iron arrows, some the rest of this is just pretty good. Needs lots of canned peas. Really needed that for recipes. Pump shotgun schematic. Nice. And yeah, all right. Well, thank you very much for hanging out. Hit that like button if you like what you're seeing. And I'll look forward to seeing you in the next Horde Night. Until then, ciao.